Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Manchester City against AC Milan. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Welcome to every one of you to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest welcome from me is to Alan Smith alongside me. This is the referee quick early in the game to give the foul. Some referees don't like showing an early yellow card, not this referee.
Well, from the second half and challenges are going in, he might find himself checking his little book. He's been put before, the red card might ensue.
Aguero. Could have been stopped for a free kick, the referee playing the advantage, and Milan still going. Montolivo. Balotelli! No booking from the referee, just a free kick. Will it be well rehearsed here? Keeping the move going. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. Corner given to Milan. Defending the corner now, they're lining up for it. Now he'll get it back again. Chance to get the ball in the box. Silva, such a clever attacking player. Abate. Montolivo.
So Manchester City seemed to be committed to Roberto Mancini. That wasn't the case, Alan. Even though he won the FA Cup, then the league title, the first for 44 years for Manchester.
This is the chance. Got to be. He is stronger on the other side. Side.
Yeah, and you could tell, couldn't you? Really poor effort. If it was on the other side, definite goal.
That's a real tussle for the ball.
Talking about Manchester City, Roberto Mancini seemed to be there for the longer haul, and that was suddenly cut short quite abruptly.
Yeah, you don't know what goes on behind the scenes, but he didn't seem to have a close relationship with his players, and you wonder how long you can manage like that when you don't talk to them particularly. So. Perhaps a different style of management now with Pellegrini coming in.
It's David Silva again. He's lent the ball, he wants it back. Supporting player alongside. Here comes the cross. Manchester City get given the corner here. He's about to make up his mind and let the players know his decision. He's taking his time, Fabrice Madulay.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Nasri. Yaya Toure.
Time whistle, 0-0 at the break.
No sign really which of these two sides is going to pull away, and they're both striving hard to do that with the number of shots that they've got.
Manchester City wait for the referee's whistle, and away we go for the second half.
Matija Nastasic,
Toure.
Montolivo
towards El Shaarawy. He's in here, and in with the challenge. towards Nocerino. And the tackler has won it very cleanly. Zabaleta. Goal kick to come.
It's an opportunity for the substitute to really make himself a hero here. The game is level, and can he be the man to instigate his team going in front?
Clichy. Aguero. Great opportunity.
That's a good run off the ball.
Oh, and a possibility. Oh, he's got a block in there. Oh, and the defenders just managed to deal with that. It's with De Jong. Comes the challenge. Now Philippe Mexès. Here's De Jong.
Here's Kompany.
Tackle here. Great chance. Tempted at 0-0. Sergio Aguero. Well, I'm not sure how this one is going to finish. It's so exciting.
Good forward play from them.
El Shaarawy. To the wire here. It's level with 5 minutes left.
Montalivo.
And it's back to him again. Montalivo.
Ignacio Abate. The 90 minutes are up now, and the whistle goes, it's still level.